Yeah, my name is Craig Kinsley. I'm the owner, co-owner with my wife, Lori, of Pop Culture Pops here in Fondren. And we make gourmet ice pops, and we present them to the public.
Strawberry.
Instagram's been really good to us. We kind of just stumbled into this a little bit. I mean, we had a plan to do it, and we tried it. And I think the fact that, number one, Fondren is the most amazing community on the planet, and I've lived in a lot of places. Everybody here, it's such a different business environment, and that's really helped. But I think people love the idea of local ingredients, of fresh ingredients, of having something that's a treat, that's sweet, but you can pronounce all the ingredients that are in it, you know, and you know what you're getting. And yeah, I think that's part of it. All the pops are going to get to the store. Like I said, they have a lot of ingredients you can't pronounce. They're very processed. They're made in large batches. Ours are locally sourced. We make them in very small batches. We try a lot of different ingredients. All the fruits and vegetables we use are they're whole. The only kind of sweetener we use is organic cane sugar. And we do a lot of experimentation. So every day that you come, you'll find something different on the menu. Coconut with Pop Rocks is one that we did that's pretty interesting. We did a tomato basil. Sweet potato, it was the first pop that I actually kind of made and got right. We wanted something that was just represented Mississippi really well. So sweet potato is kind of our go-to for that. So yeah, we do a lot of experimentation. And then, you know, but then we've got strawberry lemonade, which is simply strawberries and lemons, but it's really good. On Instagram, we're at Ice Pop Culture. But the Capri really right here in front of it with our cart at least is our home. You know, Tuesday through most Saturdays, some Saturdays we're catering. But we're going to be up in a storefront here in Fondren as well, so it'll be a lot easier to see where we are. But for the most part, even though the cart has wheels, we're pitched right here in front of the Capri in Fondren. Thank you, Jackson. You know, my wife and I are both from Jackson, but we lived away in different places for a long time. And being able to open a business here and see the outpouring of support from the community and the love that we get and kind of just the fun surrounding pops and what we do. It's made us really happy, and it's been really great and heartwarming. So thank you. Love you, Jackson.